Ah, Sir Daniel. I am told when one wants a foe to be among the dead, none are better than you.
That all depends, old boy. I don't jump into the bush just to bag any old zebra, what? I need proper prey.
Ah, and at my side, you shall have as much prey as you can stomach. I shall call you Tiburon.
Why the code name? Even though I do rather like being compared to a shark.
You are well known and feared. I do not want our enemies to know we are in league. Until it is too late.
Team has succeeded. scheme has succeeded. Team has succeeded.
Find that intruder and bring them in for questioning.
An agent has been subdued and captured. An agent has been captured. complete. The agent told us nothing. Research has begun. A small fire has started in your lair. An agent has been subdued and captured. Salaries paid. All fires have been extinguished. An interrogation has succeeded. We have more intel. Your scientists have made a breakthrough. Research has begun. The team has succeeded. Interrogation success. An agent has given us their secrets. Side story begun. New optional objective available. A new criminal network has been established. scheme has succeeded.
Now that you have seen me, it is already too late.
Your scientists have discovered something. Research has begun.
I want that intruder found and killed. I have reports of an intruder in the lair. Kill them. Find that intruder and kill them. An intruder is in the lair. Kill them.
Criminal network has been up.
It will take more than a load to stop me. I will cast a shadow over all. It is too late for him, but you could still surrender. Your minions throw their lives away trying to fight the master of light and shadow. That minion gazed into the darkness. Gazed back.
Help!
You took my dreams from me, so I will take everything else from you.
Listening loud and clear.
Salaries paid.
Ready or not, here I come.
Your minions will fall one by one to my darkness.
I want that intruder found and killed.
I will cast a shadow over all.
I'll cut you to bits.
Your minions throw their lives away trying to fight the master of light and shut you to my dreams from me. So I will take everything else from you.
Executing instructions. Get it?
It should take more than a load to slow me. I will find a way to turn this to my advantage. Next time.
Well, this was a good bit of sport, old sport, but I think it's time for me to chop-chop, old chap.
What? But why? We are on the precipice of a victory so great, it will upend the whole natural order.
The natural order's fine when you're a predator like me, or that fascinating person we crossed swords with.
You will regret making an enemy of me, Devil One.
Fade, I've rather outgrown that name, my tenebrous ex-confederate. Cheerio! I appear to have got myself on a particularly sticky wicket.